Europe, and we're rolling it out around the world. What we see is that, let's look at the second one over, the Digital Explorer. Digital Explorers are those companies that are starting to test the waters with technology that will transform customer experiences. But they're very much ununified, ad hoc, not scalable approaches. Digital players have multiple efforts in place across organization, but again, they haven't really linked those efforts. They haven't linked an effort in production with an effort in product development. They haven't linked an effort in marketing, maybe with all the aspects of sales and importantly sales support. They're still siloed approaches. Digital transformers are starting to link those efforts across the organization and develop information to make better decisions going forward. The new petroleum information. And digital disruptors are those companies that were born in this era. And they really are designed at redefining and transforming industries. Digital resistors, we're probably not going to talk about them. Those are companies that their digital transformation simply doesn't apply, or quite frankly, they're in a fading industry that will never, ever invest in this kind of transformation.